Sunday service at the Greater Victory Christian Ministries Church in Lorain is filled with prayer and song. The message this day is to break the chain of despair that comes with heroin addiction.
This is about saving lives. It's not about judging folks.
Church members listen to the word and to a training video on Narcan, a nasal spray that can help reverse the effects of a heroin overdose.
Insert the wet cone into the nostril.
For Laura Guest, Narcan might have saved her daughter's life.
On January 29th, I lost my 24-year-old daughter to heroin.
Greater Victory Christian Ministries is the first church in Lorain County to host a Narcan clinic, distributing the anti-overdose medication to anyone who asks for it.
And I also have another daughter who now I have in rehab, and she's fighting for her life, and she's fighting this addiction, and I bring her home in 2 weeks, so I'm hoping to have this on hand just in case she relapses.
Project Dawn, a pilot program that put Narcan in the hands of people in Lorain County, is already credited with saving 60 lives this past year.
I know a lot of people in this neighborhood that do heroin, and if one of them was to happen to overdose on it and I could be there to administer the Narcan and save their life, you know, then that's a blessing.
Working with area health departments, the church was able to give out 75 Narcan kits with the hope of saving bodies and souls.
Because you are an unconditionally loving God.
Maria Scali, Fox 8 News, Lorain.